seen a kid in Steelport. It's kind of weird, isn't it? Get over how real fake Steelport looks. It's uncanny. I wonder how long it took to build this place. I mean, did Zinyak just have it on some server in case I broke out of that 1950s hell? There's some big questions left unanswered here. Three wolves howling under a moon or something. Yeah, that.